Hi everyone, seems like that the time flies by quite quickly, so here I am with another update. This update I was mostly testing and tried to eliminate some bugs in save function and Koschei's event chain I found a couple of weeks ago. Some enemy types of creatures can spawn a priest, and what the creature does, it emits indestructible aura to nearby enemies. So in order to kill other creatures, you need to kill the priest or somewhat separate them. Second new enemy's ability is corpse explosion. Whenever any monster hits 0 hit points, it will explode, which means two things. First, the enemy creature won't have to necessarily die, which implies to, for example, machines, undead and necromancer bosses. And second, all its attack modifiers affect the explosion as well. So be careful around plants, for example. And I finally implemented crawling function for a player. So if it's active, you will decrease the amount of noise you generate, but it will slow your movement down as well. Other than that, I was concentrating on some graphics as well. Basic elementals and undeads are finished, except mini-bosses. And that's all for this update. Thank you for watching and see you next time.